It's just walking along. So I gotta get up there and throw dynamite into the house.
Hey, house! I'm gonna renovate you!
Go forward and backward, or move the control stick up and down, attack the person. Eat that shit. Get work. So I think I need to move. Turn red because. Yeah. I'm not gonna get it at this juncture. Nope. Don't you even think about it. She whips. Okay, get back in your face. Oh my god. Shut up. Shut your lips. Shut your face. Bitch. You gotta watch out when you start smashing shit. Oh no. Ugly ass. Oh no. Yeah, let her throw her tantrum. Get back in there. Give me that face. Back up again. Okay. Move the shoulder. No. Ooh. Yeah, no, fuck that. Okay. You think a bulldozer would do more damage to you. Oh. Rick, you bitch. Nope. Oh, you were just getting mad at me. Don't even. I'm not done with you yet. I think you're beating the chair, bastard. Let me move out of the way real quick. Because, no. Nope. Come on! Yeah, just lay there. Take his ass with him. I think we did it. No, it didn't, but it did piss her off.
The house! Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god!
So is this like a quick time? Do I have to...
Maybe this is
No, it's not, but do it. I hit the button.
For my whole life, which seemed like a really long time, this was the house across the street. Old man Nevercracker's house. And one night...
So Nevercracker actually helped them in the movie kill her off, but I guess
the spirit of didn't want to put it in this. Wife was set free. Constance was at rest, and the monster house was no more.
The Yay!
Was safe. In that moment, Nevercracker changed before my eyes. From an unknown monster to a sad old man. His living nightmare was finally over. Chowder and I both changed in that moment, too. Not that we stopped trick-or-treating, playing with toys, or anything different than you could see, really. Something changed inside our heads. An idea. The idea that the neighborhood didn't belong to our parents, or the police, or monsters. The neighborhood and the whole world belonged to us, and we had to take care of every part of it, including each other.
And now my bird is hollering. I see him. So yeah, that was Monster House. We actually beat it. Fantastic. I'm gonna say this now because we're not gonna, you know, watch the whole thing. Probably not. I'm gonna let the credits play. But thank you so much for watching. I'm going to find something new to play after this for Spooktober. But yeah, like I said, thank you so much for watching. Leave a like, comment, subscribe if you want. We've actually got I already mentioned the subscriber, but we've been getting a lot more views. Tell me what I did right, tell me what I did wrong, tell me what I missed, which were a lot of monkeys. And that's pretty much it. So I'll see you in the next game. Bye.